Sounds good.
I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Poor guy.
No one's been through here in years.
Thank you.
I should be able to reach the sarcophagus now. Shit, I'll have to keep climbing. How did you manage to get Eli in your arm anyway?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer.
It's such a relief to have Jonah back, especially after Miguel. At least Jonah didn't ask what happened. The Jaguars. I don't want him to worry. We have to stay sharp if we're gonna get ahead of Trinity.
can get through here. Give me a hand. See that?
It must be Kwok Yaku. We have to get down there.
You sure this is a path?
Come on, stay close to me.
This is definitely not a path.
Almost there.
Almost there. Heard that before. Oh, gotcha! You right?
I'm okay. Just a couple more steps.
Okay.
You all right?
I'm okay. Who do you think built all this?
It could have been the Inca. They knew a lot about hydraulics.
I hope that the bridge is down. Maybe we could lift it with those counterweights.
Maybe.
I bet this water is drinkable.
You want to try it?
I think I'll stick to the bottles you found in the cargo from the plane.
This describes something nearby. Two serpents guard life and death. I lie trapped within their eternal struggle.
You know, if I had known how much time I'd spend in the wilderness, I'd have paid more attention in Boy Scouts.
Wasn't your thing?
Well, my family situation meant we didn't get to do a lot of stuff like that. What about you? Ever do Girl Scouts or Nature Camp as a kid?
Does boarding school count?
I don't know. Does it?
Probably not. But Roth showed me some things. I always preferred the company of adults anyway.
Yeah. I miss that guy.
Me too.
Hey, that did something. I think the water powers the bridge somehow.
With Eli gone, your arm should heal quickly.
Yeah. I feel a lot better already.
It's too heavy. Give me a hand.
The water's filling the bucket.
Good. Let's see what those counterweights do. Ugh, the bucket's leaking. Okay, Jonah. You can let go.
That's it. Let's get across.
Guess we go through here.
After you. What's that?
I think it's some sort of stealer or... Help me with this.
Sure. What is it?
It's... a recipe. Seems to be a mixture of herbs. It could help if we run into any more jaguars.
Let's hope we don't. Way out is over here.
We're getting closer to the village.
I can't wait to get back to civilization. These are different from the ruins in Mexico. Do your dad's notebook say anything about Peru?
No. I mean, there is supposed to be a secret city of gold in Peru.